By the way, I do want to say thanks to Warner Brothers. They did provide a secondary stream for us the entire
weekend. That was very, very cool. Yes. We got to stream MK. We got to stream a ton of Injustice. So, that was really awesome of them.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Oh, no pun. Could have back three to them.
Very dominating first game there.
I don't know why DEG is using Scorpion and not using Harley yet.
Well, he beat KDZ yesterday with Scorpion. And there's the setup. Oh!
That's a free wake-up attack. I don't know why. No Vortex. Okay. He's in business. Got a bar in half. Oh, throws the spear out there. KDZ guesses wrong. Oh, going for a stylish combo. And going for those combos, I don't like in tournament.
Yeah, I don't understand. You know, I always have my 10-10 rule.
And that's
it. That'll be it. Scorpion. First he's in hell, now he's in space. And Scorpion's been brought back down to Earth.
Now that super damage is getting normalized.
Normalized must be my favorite word.
I'm going to make a t-shirt. I'm dead serious. Ironically,
Mike. Would it be a picture of Paulo pointing and it says, you've been normalized?
Yeah. So, ironically, at EVO, my character is banned. I'm going to use Zod. I'm excited for Zod. I'm really excited for Zod.
I've seen the preview videos and stuff are so awesome. Yeah. I love his throw.
I wish the win pose was a kneel before Zod kind of thing.
Well, they already did that with Evil Superman.
That's a kneel before me.
That's true.
That's a kneel before Zod. Maybe like a special one for Superman. Son of Jor-El,
man.
Kneel
of
before Zod. Yeah.
Kneel before Zod would be incredible.
If they could do that. I mean, Zod is obviously very angry at Jor-El.
Yes. Who wouldn't be? You're in a big mirror forever.
And he stays with this Scorpion. I do not like this. But what do I know? And again, going for these combos, man. And
there's the setup. Man, he missed again. Oh, good sweep. And
these Scorpion players are going to have to start coming off their meter, man.
Right.
This isn't your, you know, you got to come off it, man. He can meter break teleport out of this. That's meter break teleport safer than that. Yeah, has armor. There we go.
Oh, you can punish that. That's full combo punish.
Yep. Down one scoop. Oh, does that miss the punish?
This is gonna punish again.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. He's gonna have to clash.
Yeah.
I know he doesn't want to clash. I already had no choice. Now he's gotta work to build this meter back up here. Oh, and a sweep. Nicely done by DEG. All right, so KDZ is sticking with Superman here. Just wanted to loser pick stage, and he's going with, I would go Metropolis Rooftop simply because I don't like this because Scorpion can get out of the corners every single time with a meter burn.
Right.
Go Metropolis Rooftop. He can't even teleport out of the splash yet.
Splash damage.
It's not normalized yet, so the splash will actually catch Scorpion as he's going through with the teleport. Yeah, there we go. Because if you go Atlantis, when you're doing your forward 2-3 breath,
right,
Scorpion meter burn, and it doesn't matter. You're not going to be able to backdash it or whatever. You're up here. And even if you jump over it, you're going to land on the stream still, you know, when you land. So KDZ starting out strong.
Very good start. Ow. huge this damage coming.
Oh, he drops the combo. There we go. Nice read. Wow. Impressive. Oh, misses the combo. KDZ down one throw, and there's the interactable. Oh, but he fakes him out. Yeah. Cooperation is not optional. No punish.
No punish.
People are not punishing Superman's dive bomb. Oh, down one. Superman's forward two will go over certain.
Ow.
This is not good.
Yeah, he doesn't want to clash, but.
He has to. Okay, he has to clash.
Oh, good. Oh!
And like we said,
four Scorpions in the top eight. Three are gone. The unbeatable, bannable Scorpion. Three are down. Only one to go.